नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, माइसेल्फ जेवी नंशिका कुशवाहा, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस। टुडेज टॉपिक इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन प्रोकैरियोटिक एंड यूकैरियोटिक सिस्टम। सो देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ सेल्स, फर्स्ट इज प्रोकैरियोटिक एंड सेकंड यूकैरियोटिक। ओके, सो व्हाट आर द डिफरेंस बिटवीन प्रोकैरियोटिक एंड यूकैरियोटिक सेल्स? प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल्स वर द हेयर फर्स्ट फॉर द बिलियन ऑफ ईयर्स, वर द ओनली वन फ्रॉम द लाइफ ऑफ अर्थ। And all prokaryotic organisms are unicellular. Now, eukaryotic cells appeared on Earth long after prokaryotic cells, but they are much more advanced. And eukaryotic organisms are unlike prokaryotes, can be unicellular or multicellular. So, what are the characteristics of prokaryotes? Prokaryotes are the simplest type of cells. And it is the oldest type of cell appeared for 4 billion years ago. Prokaryotes are the largest group of organisms. Prokaryotes are unicellular organisms that are found in all environments. Prokaryotes do not have a nuclear membrane and their cellular shaped genetic material dispersed throughout the cytoplasm. Prokaryotes do not have membrane bound organelles. Prokaryotes have a simple internal structure. Prokaryotes are the simpler and smaller in size when compared to eukaryotes. So now we'll discuss what are the shape of prokaryotes. Prokaryotes have a different shapes like cocci. Cocci means spherical, which is round. Next, bacillus. Bacillus means rod shaped. Spirillia, which is helical space like spiral structure. So in if we talk about bacterial structure, there are different type of organizations and different its parts names. Like outer membrane, it has cell wall, capsule, it has plasma membrane, it has nucleoid region, ribosome, it has spireus, and it has flagellum for movement. Next we will talk about characteristics of eukaryotes. Okay, so eukaryotic cells appeared approximately 1 billion year ago, and eukaryotic cells are generally more advanced than prokaryotic cells. It has membrane bound surrounds linear genetic material, which is known as DNA. DNA, which is its full form is deoxyribonucleic acid. Unlike prokaryotes, eukaryotes have several different parts. Prokaryotes organelles have coverings known as membrane, and eukaryotes have a complex internal structure, and eukaryotes are larger than prokaryotes in size. And eukaryotic cells have many more cell organelles like mitochondria, cytoplasm, nucleus, endoplasmic reticulum, cell membrane, Golgi complex, and many more. So now the basically difference between prokaryotes and eukaryotes, like organelles lack of membrane in prokaryotes, and it have ribosome are only organelles. And in prokaryote, genetic material floats in cytoplasm like DNA and RNA. Okay, in eukaryotes, organelles covered by a membrane. It has multiple organelles including ribosome. It has membrane covered genetic material. It has linear DNA. It may be multicellular or unicellular, and its cell size is larger in size. It has smaller number of organisms. It appears 1 billion year ago. And in prokaryote, it has circular DNA. It is only unicellular. It has cell in a smaller size. It has larger number of organisms, and it appears 4 billion ago. What are the similarity between prokaryote and eukaryote? It has both type of cells have cell membrane like outer covering of the cells, both type of cells like ribosomes, and it has both types of cells like DNA. It have both types of cell have a liquid environment known as cytoplasm. Okay, so this is the difference between prokaryotes and eukaryotes.